the cast of the Real World, and I'm Pedro, and the nicest one of all.
In a groundbreaking moment for television, Pedro Zamora joined the cast of MTV's The Real World in 1994, becoming the first roommate living with HIV/AIDS. It was the first time homes across America would see this kind of story told on TV.
But I didn't come in thinking that, you know, oh, I'm a role model for, you know, all of, you know, gay youth in America, or, you know, people with AIDS, all people with AIDS in the United States. I just said I'm going to live my life and, you know, and see what happens.
Zamora worked as an AIDS educator, giving lectures at schools across the country, which he continued to do while filming the series.
I definitely think that, you know, they are pushing the limits, that MTV is pushing the limits, you know, by bringing in a gay person and certainly a person with AIDS, which is part of what I did it. You know, that was part of the appeal for me. You know, even as growing up, I never had anybody on TV that I said, oh, you know, he's a gay man like me. I could relate to, you know, to him. And it was sort of like, you know, it's just really cool that I could, you know, go on MTV and be open about my sexuality and then discuss, you know, the fact that I have AIDS and how I feel and my fears and, you know, how I feel about, you know, having AIDS. And they're going to put it on air, you know, and that it's going to be a show about it.
Zamora's health declined over the course of filming. He died of complications from AIDS on the morning of November 11th, 1994. The Real World season finale aired just hours before.
Over the past few years, Pedro became a member of all of our families. Now, no one in America can say they've never known someone who's living with AIDS. The challenge to each of us is to do something about it and to continue Pedro's fight. Pedro, all of us are very proud of you.